What's going on, everybody? Spunky Nights Not One coming guys for another video. Coming at you with some, you know, some breaking news real quick out of Philadelphia. As you guys know, the new league year starts tomorrow. Today at noon, teams can begin doing what they call legal tampering. That's when they start negotiating contracts with players from other teams who are sent to be free agents. But just some small news coming out of Philadelphia right now. Re-signed by the Eagles. The Eagles have agreed to terms on a one-year contract to re-sign defensive tackle Hassan Ridgeway. You guys probably remember that last year the Eagles traded with the Indianapolis Colts. They traded for Hassan Ridgeway, depth piece at defensive tackle for the Eagles. But he will be back in Philadelphia next year on a one-year deal. So, definitely a depth signing. Eagles, you know, definitely got to, keep some players, keep some core pieces in place. So, welcome back to Philadelphia for at least another year, Hassan Ridgeway. That's the news right now. Things are going to start picking up pretty soon in the next couple hours, man. I expect Roseman to be very, very busy this offseason. He's made it very clear that he's going to be very busy. So, this right here is just only the beginning, man. I expect this challenge to be very, very active in the next couple days, man, once free agency really kicks off. I expect Roseman to sign maybe at least one or two players during free agency. But yes, small breaking news. The first, I'm sure, of many other breaking news for the Philadelphia Eagles coming out. But the Eagles have agreed to a one-year contract extension, re-signing defensive tackle Hassan Ridgeway. Like I said, a depth signing, it's always great to have, great to add, to keep the depth on your team, whatever, at defensive tackle. But welcome back to Philadelphia for at least another year, Hassan Ridgeway. When more news come out, which I'm expecting in the next couple hours, you guys know I'll be here to report to you guys. But as always, go Birds. Spunky Nights 91 is out of here. Fly, go fly. Peace.